I feel like the last few weeks have been just the start of like reflecting on the 4 years here. And a professor said to me yesterday that nearly 20% of your life has been spent at Macalester, which was just like unbelievable to think of in those terms.
It's going to be very bittersweet knowing that you're leaving this great community.
But just the nature of walking across that stage, receiving the diploma, and sort of being able to like see the other graduating seniors who I know and care about, and say like, wow, we did it. You know, this is a big deal.
The last time my mom came here was orientation of my first year. So the fact that she will be coming for my graduation 4 years later will be really cool.
I'm really excited about learning what it's like to kind of be out there in the working world.
I'm excited to kind of go out into the world and be like a real adult.
And I think Macalester has already helped me immensely, like getting into UCLA. I'm really excited to take like the knowledge that I've learned here and apply it like to a different city and a different school.
The answer to what it means to be a Macalester grad will continue to develop over the course of my life.
I made it through Macalester, so if when I'm walking across that stage, I would inside of me just like, I did it. I came from such a long way, and then finally I'm here, and now it's my turn to keep going and give it back to the community.